Today on the CEO TV show with Robert Reese, Joe Taylor, CEO of Panasonic, reviews the effects of management and a different business focus on their culture and their customer solutions.
So Joe, let's talk about culture. What role does culture play in the turnaround that you're working on at Panasonic?
I define culture as kind of the atmosphere in the organization. And the culture is dictated by the management team. I think sometimes we give too much credence to this amorphous culture. What does that really mean? And it's a good excuse why things don't get done. Oh, that's not our culture, or we have to change the culture. So first I'd like to say, culture is the management style. It's the direction that management's given, and it's the direction that management supports. Then that being said, our culture is changing because we're going from a fundamentally consumer type company to a much broader organization that's focusing on really B2B and not just product sales but solution sales. So it's a profound change in our business and, if you will, it's a change in our culture.
Let's talk about the customer's role. How do you see the customer experience changing in Panasonic as you have this transformation from B2C to B2B and from products to solutions?
Customers, whether they're an individual consumer like you and I, or whether they're a business, they want what they want, the way they want it, when they want it. And in many cases, they don't even know what they want. So it's placed an incredible challenge on corporations.
So if a customer doesn't know what they want, what's your role? Do you tell them what they want? Do you ask them?
Well, it's a great question. Did customers know they wanted an iPod before the iPod was delivered? What they knew was they wanted to be able to move music around. They wanted to listen to what they wanted when they wanted it. Then some clever company called Apple figured out, oh, we can do this. So what it means is you actually listen to the customer instead of tell the customer. The history is the reverse. We made this, please buy it. Now we're saying, what does the customer really need?
So give me an example.
We have a wonderful partner in Los Angeles called AEG. AEG is the world's largest owner and manager of venues for sports and entertainment. In addition, they create a lot of the content that goes in there. About 3 or 4 years ago, they called one of our division companies for a security analysis for security cameras. Coincidentally, or luckily enough, I happened to be around when that was transpiring, and I sent a different team of people out there. And the request I made of that team is, please look at this request with different eyes. Take a much broader perspective of what they're doing at LA Live and what kind of things do they really need? Is it really security or is it broader than security? The net result of that was we said to AEG that your business is providing venues for people to come to watch some kind of content, be they basketball games or soccer games or hockey games or concerts. And what you're great at is providing that, but you're trying to provide a different kind of experience to encourage customers to come back time and time again. Then our job is technology. How can we help you create this broader experience for the customer? That began the discussions much, much deeper than just security cameras. The end result was a partnership with AEG and Panasonic where we provide all of their technology. What do I mean by that? Not just the security cameras and the security control room, of which we can provide all of the components, but their broadcast studios and their broadcast cameras, which we provide all of their solutions. Their scoreboards in the Staples Center, the LED ribbons, all the retail signage, the point of sale, all of these things that most people didn't even know Panasonic made, not only do we make in a world-class way. But what we did for the first time is we install all of these, we connected all of these, and we managed all of these so that AEG could focus on what their core competency is, and we could take this burden off them, and together we could create a much richer customer experience.